We have more incoming information for you right now. KCRA3 has learned of two separate investigations into the Twin Rivers Police Department that could lead to criminal charges. That's the school district the police department is accused of overstepping its bounds 2 months ago. KCRA3's Danielle Lee, live from the school district office. Danielle, what have you learned so far?
Well, Walt, I've learned that there are two investigations, one an internal review that was ordered by the school district itself, another a criminal investigation that is being led by federal agencies. Sources tell me that this investigation centers on possible misappropriation of funds and mishandling of weapons. Sources also tell me that the focus of the time frame for when this may have occurred centers around when the former chief of police, Christopher Breck, was in the lead. He was placed on administrative leave about 2 months ago when these concerns all came to light. And earlier today, I spoke to the attorney who represents the Twin Rivers Police Officers Association, who confirmed these investigations are taking place. Do you have concerns with the way the district is handling this department?
I, of course, have that concern. I am always concerned with the integrity of the management of public funds, public administration, and specifically police and fire.
Do you have any information that would indicate there is grounds for this criminal investigation?
I'm not at liberty to comment on that.
Meanwhile, we've confirmed that the acting chief of police, Trento, for the last 2 months will no longer be leading this department. We're told he is going to be taking a part-time role in the department instead. Coming up tonight at 5, find out why he's making a change in his role and who the man stepping up to lead this department is going to be. Reporting live in Sacramento, Danielle Lee, KCRA 3 reports.